you know, the story is inaccurate. I asked to be released from my contract. It's not like they stepped up and released me. Nobody contacted me and said I was going to be released. I contacted them. I can't chew on the left side of my mouth. I got a black eye. I got lumps all over my head. I guess that's not enough for people. They want me to stand in there and exchange blows till I suffer some type of head injury.